Hello, I'm Larry Conley. I'm the owner of SNL Carpet Upholstery Cleaning. Constantly, I'm getting the question about how to pick a carpet cleaner. What's the difference in carpet cleaners? What's the different methods? Almost everyone that calls the office wants to know about what method we use and how does that compare to other methods. To make the whole thing very short, methods are not what's so important when you're choosing a carpet cleaner. A good carpet cleaner can get good results with any method that they choose to use. It's the cleaner or the cleaning company itself and how much they care about doing a really good job. Are they going to take the time to do all of the steps necessary to get the carpets clean? Now, one of the most important things is pre-vacuuming. Now, we use actually a truck-mounted vacuum cleaner that we think it's so important that carpets are properly vacuumed that we won't even use a portable vacuum cleaner. Our vacuum cleaner has 100 times more suction than the average residential type of vacuum cleaner. So we feel like vacuuming is so important here that we do it with that. But any carpet cleaner that's going to do a really good job should be vacuuming the carpet. Now that's going to reflect in the price. If you're looking for a carpet cleaner that's going to do an inexpensive job, he's probably not going to be able to spend much time vacuuming the carpet. If he's doing, you know, three rooms for $95 or something, he's going to have to depend on you have cleaned the vacuumed the carpets, and he's just going to come in and steam clean them and be gone. So it depends on how soiled the carpets are. If they've been maintained and cleaned properly, you know, every year like they should be by a professional carpet cleaner, and then it doesn't take that much from the professional to get them clean. If they have not been cleaned for 2 or 3 years, or maybe even 5 or 6 years, the vacuum cleaner that you're using hasn't been really in good shape, or the vacuuming has not been done on a regular basis, spills haven't been cleaned up, then you're going to need a carpet restoration. And few of the type franchise carpet cleaning companies are restoration companies. And so a really heavily soiled, neglected carpet has to be restored and not just a maintenance cleaning. And that's normally what you get when you see a coupon in the paper for so many rooms for so many dollars. That's just a maintenance type cleaning. The main thing you want to watch out is anybody who's offering a deal that just sounds too good to be true. Three rooms for $69. You're going to get sold a bunch of stuff, and if you don't buy it, they're going to do a lousy job and get out. So you're just going to have a lot of frustration. Go with a company that has a good reputation, that's been around for a long time, and doesn't advertise some ridiculously low price, because if they're not advertising on price, that means they're talking about quality, and that's really what you want with an investment as big as your carpet. It's probably your third biggest investment. It should last 25, 35 years if it's maintained properly. And if it's not maintained properly, you know, sometimes you only get 5 or 6 years till it's starting to look pretty bad. So keep us in mind for any of your needs. I'm here anytime to answer questions that you might have. Once again, my name is Larry Conley, and it's SNL Company. Our toll-free number is 1-800-439-5594, and we operate in the entire central